How to program SolarRev digital controller. First, power it on. Set the time by pushing this button. Another push for the minutes. Then push it again. It's done. Then push this one to set the auto timer. Look for setting with this number. Then click this one. One push will blink. Set it on. That will be the automatic timer for your time. So if, for example, you want to make the lights on at around 1900. Then another push for the minute. Then another push for this one. What time will it set off? So I guess 6 o'clock a.m. is okay. Then finish it. That's it. That's how you program the charger controller to work.